Seth Lowe, and it goes in off the defender in front, and Methodist has a 1-0 lead. Near side to Grosvis. Grosvis kick towards the center. A header. Missed. Chance again. And he's back in the net. John Mackey with the header to tie it up with 19 minutes and 55 seconds to go. That's the game. Lynchburg with a valiant effort to come back in this one and tie it up, but couldn't get the job done